animosity is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-holds-barred match.
No move is illegal. No object is off-limits. This is going to be brutal, and I, for one, cannot wait.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
And he's going with the great equalizer here. The steel chair
dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash. Sharp jab and series of strikes to the back. Just a beat down.
You can see that each strike drained their opponent's energy.
Really targeting the back on that one. Practically never-ending blows. Coming at full force.
Oh,
taking it right to him. No waiting.
Caught in a hailstorm like that if you want to win. Big back body drop. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. Taking command of this one.
Graham's defenses are being mowed down.
Oh, look out!
Corkscrew elbow drop.
Dusty has Graham measured now.
There. Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
Big forearm.
Superstar Billy Graham cinching in the bear hug.
A bear hug by Superstar Billy Graham.
It's not embarrassing to
furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Reflexes to stop Dusty.
Hoisting their opponent up.
The Canadian backbreaker applied.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
That's a great escape.
The individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Oh, it takes a big, clean hit. From the table, a relentless attack being brought to Billy Graham.
Graham's defenses are being mowed down.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Whip right into the barricade.
A demoralizing attack on Graham there. And he slides him back to the mat.
Ugh.
with a simple kick out.
Paul Rhodes counters. Scoop slam.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Dusty got caught with a reversal.
Ooh, he retaliates.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Fighting back with a counter.
Trapped in the corner, no escape from these punches.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
He moves just in time.
Rhodes saw it coming.
Big slam.
He's taking this to the floor now. He climbs into the ring.
Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT.
Uh-oh.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Able to sidestep it. Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Clothesline!
Setting up the table, he's done playing around.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Re-entering the ring now. Big back body draw.
You see that height on that? Oh, right across the head. Just unsportsmanlike conduct there. Every successive move is putting...
Maybe not, maybe not.
The count was stopped before it started.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
Rhodes and Graham have this crowd going wild. I don't know how they'll ever get the roof back on this place.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, right across the throat.
He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, now that can be something Graham can build off of.
Oh, no, he's in the line of danger now.
Dusty has Graham measured now.
Oh, getting smacked in the head with a chair. Bionic elbow. Look at the American Dream go.
With a series of bionic elbows.
Rhodes has him looking at lights.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one... Rocked by a jab from the Dream.
Oh, an elbow from the American Dream.
Graham won't withstand that. Beautiful corkscrew elbow drop. Dusty's focused on finishing this. The American Dream teeing off with a series of bionic elbows.
That's got to end it this time around.
The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
What a win for Dusty Rhodes. The American Dream riding high after laying low superstar Billy Graham.
It took effort, it took heart, but Rhodes pulled it off.